The Hamas attackers are animals, but the real culprit here is Iran. Without aid from Iran, there would be no Hamas capability to attack Israel. I think it is long past time for the United States to put Iran on notice that you have killed and destroyed enough, that you're going to pay a price